Father and our God, we thank you today for this bright new day. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your favor. Thank you for your miracles. Accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. You are the one who used lepers to end the siege over Samaria. Today, Lord, visit us. You do not need a million men to win a war. We decree that today and all the remaining days of this year, you grant us victory, victory from above. You used Jephthah, who was an outcast, to deliver a whole nation. You used Gideon, who was originally fearful, to deliver a whole nation. Today we ask, O God, that you will use us by your power. You will use us to accomplish great things. You will use us to accomplish exploits in the name of the Lord Jesus. I pray for you. Today the Lord will use you mightily. The Lord will use you even unto his glory. The Lord will use you for his glory. I decree today that you will feed the hungry. You will clothe the naked. You will heal the sick. You will deliver the captives. The Lord will make you high to the blind. He will make you leg to the lame. In the name of the Lord Jesus, no longer shall you live a selfish life again. Just as he said to Abraham, the Lord will bless you and make you a blessing. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the unbeatable power of God will be displayed in your life today. The unbeatable power of God will be displayed through you. God will make a way for you where there seems to be no way. The Lord will lift every siege around your destiny, every siege around the destiny of your children, every siege, every veil covering the glory of your family is lifted today. The Lord will silence your haters in the name of Jesus. Every Haman planning your shame shall be put down before you in the name of Jesus. Whoever is planning your death will die in your place in the name of Jesus. Your enemies shall be confused. Your enemies shall be confounded. The Lord will scatter the gang up against you. God will scatter the sentiment of the enemy against you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pray that today God will grant you divine surprises. The Lord will grant you pleasant surprises. In the name of the Lord Jesus, the miracle you are waiting for shall come through today in the name of the Lord Jesus. Today you are registered as a permanent winner. Today you are registered as a permanent champion. Receive the food of the champion. And as the Lord feeds you with the food of the champion, you shall become indomitable. You shall become undefeatable. You shall become indefatigable. In the name of the Lord Jesus, you shall be victorious over the world. This world of sin, this world of evil, you shall be victorious over the world. You shall be victorious over the devil. the one who comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy, will never triumph over you. You shall be victorious over the flesh. In the name of the Lord Jesus, you shall be victorious over the enemies of progress. You shall be victorious over the enemies of good news. No power shall hinder. No power shall prevent. No power shall delay. No power shall stop your joy. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you will never, never sing the song of "Had I known" in your life. In the name of Jesus, you will never, never sing the song of regret in your life. In the name of Jesus, one thing we know is this: winners don't quit, quitters don't win. So today, you will not quit. Today, you will not give up. Today, you will not give in to the enemy. Receive grace for continuity in your vision. Receive grace for continuity in the faith. In the name of the Lord Jesus, you will end today at the right side. You will end today well. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.